Alright, welcome back everybody. We are here in Zolfarak once again. And we are doing some stuff and things. Alright, which ones do you got going here? You got Strength of Earth. So let's do this totem. Let's get our flame tongue going on here. Okay, he's got wind here. So I'm gonna switch to is it? There it is. Doing Wind Fury, Strength of Earth, and Whisper. Why is that guy attacking me? Thank you. I'm about to level up again over here. I should have 2 full levels of experience here. I'm just trying to keep up because, you know, there's like a couple of level 60s here, so it's not really going to be a challenge. One item is mail, only plate. Only plate in this whole freaking thing.
Sands consume you.
Thank you. And a knock on. Man, we are just flying through this thing. just like sitting here, you know. Sit here and collect XP, huh? Just quest. Oh, there he is. All right, we'll be right back. Alright, this is going to be a very boring video. Very boring video. Oh, what the hell? Man, I'm just getting all kinds of stuff today. Alright, I guess we are done. I mean, I'm about to level up again. I didn't do anything. Druid, priest. Firebug. I don't even have. I haven't checked my mailbox. I guess I probably should have hurt, but I was like, well, I don't even know if I have any flight path connected to this place. It's weird being on the Horde side. Oh, there's a Night Elf Druid.
soon. Dead lovers.
Another's, is it this guy?
Ah, potential customer!
Ah, 20 silver repair, very nice. People don't really attack in towns much, but they do, just not much. All right, we are gonna actually, I got work to do, so I'll be back. What the hell? See, I don't know why these are doing this. Like, this is an inn. It blows my mind. What the hell's going on over here? Maybe that's why they need to do another patch. I don't know. But nevertheless, I gotta go do some work, and I'll be back, and you guys have a good one, and thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bueno, bye.